I'm up.
You like that, huh?
Nice ride.
Thanks.
How much?
Excuse me?
How much for the car?
She's not for sale.
You have good day, sir.
Daisy.
I lost everything. That dog was a final gift from my dying wife.
Jonathan, you got out once. You dip so much as a pinky back into this pond, you may find something reaching out to pull you back in.
It's personal.
Where'd you get that car?
What does it matter?
It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
The nobody?
That nobody. Is John Wick. It's time for some
action. You working again?
No, just sorting some stuff out.
Task your crew.
How many?
As many as you have.
Hey, John. I thought I'd let myself in.
People keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
I'm not afraid of John Wick.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.
Here occurred the frightening and shocking history of Prince Dracula and the woman he loved.
I have crossed oceans of time to find you.
Yeah. Dracula.
There's a sinister, darker side to him. I find irresistible. Met any man with such a passion for life. He is unlike any man.
What are you?
Vampires do exist. This one we fight, this one we face. He can take on many forms. He is both young and old. He can appear as mist, as vapor, as the fog. And he can vanish at will.
Oh, my love.
The power of his evil desire has no end.
You've got to go to him. You've got to love him.
She is a willing recruit, a devoted disciple. She is the devil's concubine. Dragon!
Join me in eternal life.
Your salvation is his destruction.
I want to be what you are. I want to see what you see. I want to love what you love.
Take me away from all this death.
Make no mistake, he must be stopped.
A young attorney has the chance of a lifetime.
Milton Chadwick Waters, we want you to come to New York. All expenses, first class, travel and lodging, you and your wife.
Oh, my God.
He will enter a place of wealth and ambition.
We've got 40 partners vested at the moment. In addition to our corporate clients, we're currently representing about 25 foreign countries. He's got you scheduled for 15 minutes, so make the most of it.
John Milton.
Kevin Lomax.
Well, what's that like? One day you're putting them away, next day you're setting them free.
Takes a little getting used to.
Pays better, though, doesn't it?
Welcome to Babylon, Ma.
Speak of the devil!
A world of power and seduction.
Who's that with the senator?
Controlled by one man.
I swear he can hear us.
Hell, he can smell us.
He will make your dreams come true.
Want to come upstairs and...
Now?
He will grant your fondest wish.
I'm just warming my hands on your talent.
You know what I see? I see the future of this law firm.
He knows your greatest fear.
Milton is into everything. Arms brokering, chemical weapons, toxic waste, money laundering for the Eastern Bloc. I mean, it goes on and on.
I don't like it here, Kevin.
And he knows the price of your soul.
Let's make a baby.
Who are you?
Oh, I have so many names.
I'm here on the ground with my nose in it since the whole thing began. God likes to watch. He's an absentee landlord.
Keanu Reeves.
He's always been there. I know that now.
Al Pacino.
As God sleeps late.
We will win.
It's my time now.
The Devil's Advocate.
How good to see you again so soon, Mr. Week.
I need you to do this task.
I'm not that guy anymore.
You are always that guy, John.
I can't help you.
You know the rules. If you don't do this, you know the consequences.
Accounts payable, how may I help you?
I'd like to open an account.
Name on the account?
John Wick.
The contract has gone international.
You have no idea what's coming.
Somebody please get this man a gun.
You stabbed the devil in the back.
To him, this isn't vengeance. This is justice. Don't trigger finger in the air, put a little dirt on
him. You working?
Wait, so. Whoever comes, I'll kill them. Kill them all.
Of course you will.
Put a little curse on them.
I'll try and do the same.
Dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real. What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
It's the question that drives us, Neo.
What is the Matrix?
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. You are a slave born into a prison for your mind.
The Matrix is a system, Neo. That system is our enemy.
Try to realize the truth.
What truth?
There is no spoon.
Yeah.
human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague, and we are the cure.
So you're here to save the world.
I'm trying to free your mind, Neo, but I can only show you the door. You're the one that has to walk through.
It seems that you've been living two lives.
I've seen an agent punch through a concrete wall. Men have emptied entire clips of them and hit nothing but air. Everyone who has fought an agent has died. But where they have failed, you will succeed.
So what do you need? Guns. Lots of guns.
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Mr. Anders.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
No, Neo. I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.